There are only a dozen games left in the regular season for the Los Angeles Lakers after Saturday's 108-93 loss to the Dallas Mavericks. And even though the defending champions have been playing together for more than 4 months since the start of training camp, Lakers star Anthony Davis said the critical juncture the team finds itself in feels like a complete reset. "It's like you're starting over with the guys and just trying to find a connection with these guys again," Davis said after his first two games back from a 9-week absence amounted to going 7-for-29 from the field in two losses. "They're trying to find a connection with me. So, it's like we're starting from zero, which is tough so late in the season." Davis's return from a calf strain and Achilles tendinosis in his right leg didn't give LA the immediate lift it was hoping for. The Lakers are currently on a 3-game losing streak, and with two of those defeats coming against Dallas, they now hold a precarious 1-game lead over the Mavs for the No. 5 seed in the Western Conference standings. Davis scored 17 points in 28 minutes on Saturday and shot just 5-for-19 while doing so, including a 1-for-5 mark in the fourth quarter, when Dallas outscored the Lakers 29-14 to turn a tied game after 3 into a blowout. "We've got to be able to get some wins," he said, looking ahead to the final two games of their road trip against the Orlando Magic and Washington Wizards. "This was tough for us. Orlando and DC are must-wins for us, for sure. The alternative would seemingly be disastrous. The Magic are 23 games below .500, and Washington is 7 games below, but has gone 9-1 in its last 10 games. Also chasing the Lakers are the Portland Trail Blazers, 2 games back, currently in the No. 7 spot. Seed knows. 7-10 will participate in a play-in tournament to earn the final 2 postseason berths at the conclusion of the regular season. The higher-seeded teams in the 7 vs. 10 and 8 vs. 9 matchups will need to win 1 game before the lower-seeded teams can win 2 in order to advance. While Lakers coach Frank Vogel said before the game, "Honestly, the standings don't really matter to us," and Kyle Kuzma echoed him afterward by saying, "It matters for a lot of other teams in the league. I don't think it matters much for us, perhaps LA should take heed." Especially with point guard Dennis Schroeder admitting after the Dallas loss that LA would be in adjustment mode with Davis's reintegration and LeBron James's yet-to-happen return, even probably some games in the playoffs. If they're anticipating the recalibration period to last that long, securing the No. 6 seed or higher will bring with it the breathing room of a guaranteed 7-game series, rather than hoping those tweaks don't become problematic in a play-in scenario. Vogel already made one adjustment to his rotation on Saturday, keeping Montrezl Harrell on the bench all game for the first time all season with a DNP.